Hi, I'm Tony. Welcome to the Bicycle Hunter. As human beings with penises, we have lost our way. We have lost our manhood. We've been caught in a trap of tweets and Facebook profile apps. Our testicles have been sucked up into our bodies. Well, it's time we let our nuts hang. Be who we are. Fucking me. Go to the park right now. Train. Get hard. Man hard. Look out, honey, cause I'm using technology. Mr. Miyagi, in Karate Kid 4, that said he who can catch the duck can catch anything. Society has taken away our prey. The deers and the boars are all gone. They've been replaced by the bicycle and its riders. They're out there riding around with their little girl legs and their moral superiority, trying to push back the inevitable apocalypse and the rebirth of true men. The hunt is who we are. It's in our teeth, in our hands, in our minds. It's what we're built for. I'm not sitting in front of the computer screen jerking off, waiting for somebody to notice us. We're gonna run. We're gonna hide. We're gonna take the fuck down.
This is Anthony Howard. This is the end. I was supposed to end tackling bicyclists, and I realized it's just me going too far, and it's how I destroyed myself 10 years ago, and I don't want to do it again. So I hope this was enough, that it was entertaining for you in some way. Thank you for watching.
Listen good, I don't have nobody but what I might feel. All the sounds of sanity, hoping what I hear loops itself continuously. Then I won't be afraid, no, no.
Oh, 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 oh. Why must it feel so wrong when I try and do right? Do right. Oh, 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 oh. Soaring through paradise when I'm closing my eyes. I'm Mr. Solo Dolo.